How many people were there? There's like six.
49. 49 people. So we're gonna see some hype FD match.
Jace just went in with that. But so happy earlier. Pretty hard to dash chance around Falcon's aerial sometimes. Because he has so much momentum. But you kind of want to like dash chance, corner him left side, and then you can't get as much momentum.
I'm assuming
you're bouncing. Yeah, I'm pretty serious.
Not making back on stage, just trying to air dodge.
R.I.P.
Pepperoni. Ooh, okay. Stomp, get up attack, foiling all his plans.
Up smash.
I'm pretty sure
Fox
has a 10
chance
Falcon, which is
100%. Yeah, but he'll
grind
at the
leg. Oh, yeah, no, that's not. I always say, like, 4 minutes to 7 here. Did you see a fist in Fox's face? No, I personally do think that this was a much more Fox favored
stage,
yeah. I can't even speak correctly today. Why am I commentating? However, Jace is making a work for
Ooh.
Get up tag, pulling all of Kira's evil plans.
Best move in the game.
I got that much of right. Shine sucks, rest sucks. Don't get up tag. Specifically Pichu's.
Mara's good in the tag.
Oh. Ooh. Did he just charge up slowly? Up throw, up smash, classic.
Now he got the grab from air grab. Because you want to avoid the shine, so you shield. And then you just get grabbed.
Shine grab, do it. But, like, mess up and pull off on there. Oh, okay, wave shine up smash. Space does make that exchange. Really close match. Alright, here's the one. Kira is over 100%. Like a good back air, just take him out.
Or any of Fox's moves could take Falcon out.
Yeah, it's true. I mean, like, look at this. Kira's taking the same thing. Well, from the middle. Jay spawning. This is like a really dumb hit.
Oh,
oh
well,
there you
no.
go. Screwed up the zero to one. Falcon can't just let it rock. Jace, I don't know if he's playing out of desperation. It's looking like this game one is almost over. Ooh. The announcement.
Looking like Borp. Have you seen Borp's Falcon combo video?
No, I haven't.
It's hilarious. So much down smash.
Alright, so game one is going to Kira. It was a pretty close game. Turned that last stock. Momentum turn. Real hard. So let's see what kind of pick it is. Battlefield. Yeah, see, this is a pretty good kind of pick in my opinion. Falcon. I think these platforms are like a perfect night for
It's gotta be like basically in the worst position possible. No jump and off stick is below the stage.
Only time is bad.
Oh,
what?
Fox is so good.
Daddy!
just like, when I play against Fox, it's like, I realize I gotta hit every punish or else I'm not gonna win this game.
Straight up Chinese peanut butter.
But luckily I had the no Fox fraction today.
Really? There's,
like, no Foxes at this tournament. My first game was against a Fox, but then he switched to Martha.
I actually did play Fox. I don't play Martha, just because I knew he had a caffeine. I was like, you know, I might as well just cheese it and use the C stick the entire time. I don't know how to play Martha. I'll throw in a bear every now and then.
Nice.
It was actually pretty close. So he got me down with my last. I got hit down his arm.
Crash cancel shine by Kira. You can't the snare box. I love the sand. Unless it's spaced. I love how Falcon's like dash dance in a way that baits certain tech options.
Perfect character would have like Raptor Boost, Shine, Quick Attack,
oh my God.
And like Falco Lasers for their special moves. Can you imagine how broken that would be?
You just listed the dumbest character I've ever heard of.
Yeah, I know. Somebody, get off that. I want to see that happen. Right, just like that, Jason the lead, 126%.
Well, not in real life, that'd be a monster.
Oh yeah, I'd love to see it in real life. It's like some mangled human with a fox face and like Jigglypuff's short stubby arms.
Giant hexagon comes out of his body.
Pikachu's tail. Falco.
Okay, this is super close.
It actually is. We should probably start commentating again.
Let's go! Edge guards are hard.
Oh, is that it?
No,
it's not.
Edge guards are hard.
Great job at not looking like Johnny there. Power time, 1-1.
Switch out. Good city too. I'm gonna go watch it live and not have to deal with the potato stream.
I don't blame you, honestly.
Low stream, I'm alone.
Just kidding. We're gonna have a partner real soon. Alright, so GC's up, first socks to break up.
Huh?
I gave you my last one.
Sorry.
No, no. No.
You want to spoil it?
Stream loves it, you can come in. Damn! Jace is actually doing really good on the stage, despite being what I think Falcon's worst stage is. Really showing right here, it's more the player than the magic.
There's a blizzle.
Maybe Jace is just one of those Falcons who actually likes the games. I kind of want to see a 4-star. Hey, I know I'm not supposed to be biased and all that crap, but, 4-star!
Cheers, Chris.
JB! Let's go! Okay, lasers don't count for JB. Okay, that counts then. Dream's dead. Alright, and just like that, Jace is up. Yoshi's for the fourth game. Stuff's happening. It's wild and whirly. Okay, just like that, Jason's free stock is gone. Here's sitting at the cool 30-something%, 40-something%. This one, gentlemen, that is one price there. Just like that, a second stock.
Is this going to be a four stock?
I want to see his four stock. I really do. That's the bingo card. That's all I need to fill out my bingo card. That includes the free space. Was there an upset today?
Stomach flu. Yeti. Was Yeti ranked?
Oh my god!
I don't know. I mean, it seemed like an upset. But.
Oh, come on, let me fill out my bingo card. No!
Oh my god.
JD? No, Cream's dead. Alright, I know I'm not supposed to pick sides or anything, but I want to see Jace bring it back. Reverse four stop, let's do it. In all honesty though, Jace has really been picking it up during his last stock. Showing you exactly how volatile this matchup can be. It's one good edge guard. They're back on the stage. Nice. On the action. Smash, yeah, man.
It's just multitasking. It's literally glorified multitasking. Which I can't do it
to. Alright. Very good counter pick for Jace. Is there also that bad hero? Fox does have a little bit of run around the ballroom to use his movement to his advantage. Fires some lasers. Jace, on the other hand, will just DI up and away and live forever. Jace up 4-3. 46% deficit. Cold killing.
Stalkers and stocks.
Stalkers and stocks. That's all you need to know about this. wild and whirly, it's rough and tumble. Forward throw. That probably wasn't well. Alright, Jason out two socks. Tied with Kira at 19%. She's kind of looking for an opening. She's really looking to fight those lasers. Even though people might use the foot touches with that nair. Mystery DJs. We're missing like half the game.
So is everyone else.
Yeah. Whoever said Daddy's Legend, you're not wrong.
Sonic Blue,
you're not wrong. You still hear me? Okay, just like that, Looser Spinal's got intense.
It's also the fifth game. Last song.
Ooh! I want it on that roll. I like it. Jace, we missed edge guard. Can't blame Limbo, though. Fox it up. A few options there. What's this next neutral? Maybe just run away with the game. Kids are being exchanged. Just like that. Here takes it. 3-2 over Jason Losers. He's coming back with a vengeance. Now, it's what you've all been waiting for.